Ladies and gentlemen, who's ready to see a title fight? Introducing first coming to the cage at this time, standing 5 feet, 7 inches tall, and weighing in at a sharp 115 pounds. Fighting out of Warner Robins, Georgia, and representing DiBello MMA, please welcome DeMarcus Holmes. And his opponent, making his way to the cage, standing 5 feet, 4 inches tall, and also weighing in at 115 pounds, fighting out of Tifton, Georgia, and representing Resolution MMA, make some noise for Nate Bam Bam Nicole.
Oh!
ladies and gentlemen, I want to hear you make some noise for both these fighters right now. All right, your winner at 1 minute and 40 seconds of round one at the inaugural Combat Night Strawweight Champion. Make some noise for your winner by rear naked choke, DeMarcus Holmes. DeMarcus, you've been waiting for this one, brother. How you feel right now?
I'm ecstatic.
Looks like you got two belts on. Explain what this one is here.
This is the Alabama flyweight champion.
We got two belts right here. Make some noise for him. You got anybody you want to thank, DeMarcus?
Yes, I'd like to thank God, first and foremost. I'd like to thank my wife, because without my wife, I wouldn't be able to spend the time I have in the gym. I'd like to thank my coach, all the fighters that helped me through the training camp. Everybody. I'd like to thank my sponsor, Jack It Up. Really what I want to say is this fight right here, I dedicated it to my best friend's mom. She died of cancer in October. He's having a real hard time with it, man. Me being a young man, I didn't know what to say. I said, all thing I can tell you I can do is dedicate this fight to your mom. But I won it, so.
That's wonderful. You're a good man. You got a good heart. Congratulations again. This is from Hobbit Homies right here. Congratulations, DeMarcus. You got it.
I don't want nobody. Whoever wants to come get it.
It's time to defend this strawweight champion. Make some noise one more time for DeMarcus Holmes.